joy unfold. I'm living my life like it's golden. 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 Golden. I'm holding on to my freedom. Can't take it from me. I was born into it. It comes naturally.
hallelujah. Girl, set your hallelujah. Girl, set your hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
We have all worked hard to reach this milestone in our lives, and we thank you for the role you played in making this dream come true for each of us.
We ask that you help make this ceremony special by allowing each of our supporters the opportunity to clearly hear each of our names as they are called.
We also hope that you will allow our memories to be of those of ceremonies that are full of the dignity that is deserved.
Standing, cheering, or raising signs for one of us could possibly take away from the student who follows and their supporters.
We are again happy that you're here, sharing this exciting moment in our lives. Sharing this occasion with you makes it even more special for us.
We all look forward to seeing each of you after the ceremonies. Thank you for coming.
Hola y bienvenidos a la ceremonia de graduación del 2023 para las escuelas secundarias del Distrito Escolar de Little Rock. Todos hemos trabajado arduamente para alcanzar este hito en nuestras vidas y les agradecemos el papel que desempeñó para hacer realidad este sueño para cada uno de nosotros. Les pedimos que ayude a que esta ceremonia sea especial al permitir que cada uno de nuestros seguidores tenga la oportunidad de escuchar claramente nuestros nombres cuando los llaman.
Esperamos también que permitas que nuestros recuerdos sean las memorias llenas de dignidad que se lo merece. Ponerse de pie, virotear o levantar carteles para cada uno de nosotros posiblemente podría resaltarle la importancia al estudiante que lo sigue y a sus seguidores. Estamos nuevamente felices de que estés aquí, compartiendo este momento emocionante en nuestras vidas. Compartir esta ocasión contigo la hace aún más especial para nosotros. Todos esperamos verlos a cada uno de ustedes después de las ceremonias. Gracias por venir.
Please stand for the processional and remain standing for the national anthem. Thank you. Thank you. Please be seated. Good afternoon, and welcome to the commencement ceremony for the Little Rock Southwest Magnet High School graduating class of 2023.
Good afternoon, and welcome to Little Rock Southwest High School's 2023 commencement ceremony. Little Rock School District Board of Education, Dr. Jamara Wright, Superintendent, Mr. Xavier Hodo, Senior Principal. We thank you for being with us tonight and for the encouragement and support you've given us these past 12 years. Aisha Tyson once wrote, "Your journey has molded you for your greater good, and it was exactly what it needed to be. Don't think that you've lost time. There is no shortcutting life. It took each and every situation you have encountered to bring you to the now, and now is right on time. We appreciate those of you who have helped us achieve in the past and those of you who will keep pushing us to pursue our goals in the future. Thank you."
Buenas tardes a toda persona que se presenta hoy. Les damos la bienvenida a la ceremonia de graduación de la Escuela Preparatoria de Little Rock Southwest High School. Little Rock School Board de Educación, Dr. Jamara Wright, el Superintendente, y Xavier Hodo dan gracias a padres, familiares, maestros, amigos y amigas por venir a esta tarde a apoyar a los estudiantes de la clase 2023. Famoso letrista brasileño Paulo Coelho dijo, "El secreto de la vida, sin embargo, es caer 7 veces y levantarse 8. La realidad es que todos caemos en la vida, puede ser físicamente o mentalmente, pero todos caemos. Muchos caen y se paran, pero los que están aquí en esta ceremonia cayeron, pero siguieron. Tomar en mente de cumplir y terminar esta carrera con esfuerzo y sacrificio. Todo falta mucho para muchos estudiantes, pero con dedicación y empeño, cada estudiante puede llegar a sus sueños y metas en el futuro. Quiero una vez más dar agradecimiento a cada uno de ustedes por venir esta hermosa tarde y que disfruten de esta celebración. Muchas gracias." Stay, will ever stay.
Good afternoon, parents, school board members, teachers, family, and friends, and my fellow graduates. My name is Zoe Cooney. It is my honor to be standing here as salutatorian of the class of 2023 today. I would like to thank all of you, from teachers to friends and family, for being in attendance this afternoon. Throughout my 8 years at my private school, I was given many titles of what people saw by my actions, to the point it felt like a label plastered upon myself: A student, perfect attendance, nice girl. But who am I? I was under an umbrella of comfort, oblivious of how that same umbrella can blow away in the blink of an eye, leaving me alone and vulnerable in the rain. Before that occurred, I left the umbrella with my label upon me. I was terrified. The rain was constantly changing. Sometimes it was calm and serene, and other times it was thunderous and angry, blinding me every direction I turned. But I maneuvered myself, rearing my label with me. Coming to Southwest was a storm, but I felt this specific storm had a destination at the end. The label upon me was worn out, brittle, yet it continued to use remaining of its strength to stay lashed upon me, like it symbolized a part of me I just cannot let go. One day while talking with my counselor, Ms. Sanders, she said one thing that affected my mindset the remaining of the semester. She said something similar to like, "You are smart. You should be doing more." I constantly kept hearing the same revelation repetitively throughout that day. It may sound ironic since I was trying to get away from that label of being smart. I suddenly came to the realization that this label that has been on me through the storm, hanging on, never letting go, was already gone, blown away, forgotten. So why did I keep this illusion of a label with me? Why did I feel obligated to carry out and fulfill its expectations? Sadly, I do not have a straightforward solution to this question, but it relates to accessing who you are and what you want to be in this world. Many people will talk about you, saying you're not good enough, saying that you'll never amount to anything, stupid, low life, lazy. But in the end, it is your choice to accept that label or not. I have no doubt that every graduate here has a label, either given to them or by themselves. But I want to tell you, good job. Good job for being here, not letting COVID or negative influence stop you from rocking the stage today. You are successors, you are strong, you are resilient, even through our darkest days, you are who you are. I challenge you all to make your own path. The risks are always present, but you will learn from the mistakes you make and will be able to stand up through the experience. Thank all of you again for participating in our graduation and giving us tremendous support that made us grow up and step out into another world. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Lauren Howard, and I am your class of 2023 valedictorian. I'd like to start by saying welcome, Superintendent Wright, school board members, faculty, and staff, parents, guests, and most importantly, our class of 2023 graduates. Firstly, I'd like to thank the people among us who have made this day possible. Thank you to the teachers for going above and beyond for their students and ensuring that we had the tools to create success for ourselves every step of the way. Personally, I'd like to thank Ms. Jimerson for being my teacher, confidant, and my mentor well after I had her class. Thank you to Ms. Harper for always expecting greatness from me and my peers and accepting nothing less because you knew we could do it. Thank you, Mr. Jones. Although calculus was never my favorite subject, you made it fun by allowing your students to express themselves in between solving equations. Coach Three, thank you for always being so passionate in your teaching and so empathetic with your students. Thank you, Dr. Jacobs, for recognizing the leader in me and providing me with opportunities I wouldn't have had in any other school. And thank you to every teacher who has made a positive impact on our students' lives. Students, look around you. You'll see friends, classmates, teammates, and family members. But most of all, you'll see people who have all traveled the same road of obstacles and triumphs and completed it successfully. We are here to celebrate this final feat of your high school career. This shared experience has impacted you in ways that have changed your life forever, and you've made memories that you won't soon forget. It has been a very long journey, full of successes and failures, but each of us made the decision every day to do what it took to get to this point. We've had a high school experience unlike any other. Continuing to persevere through high school during a global pandemic and attending a completely new school all in the same year was a challenging task. While COVID may have detrimentally affected the beginning of our high school experience, it was without a doubt the catalyst for all of the new beginnings, experiences, and opportunities that we have all encountered. A new school, new peers, new teachers, it was a challenge to navigate for students and staff alike. Yet, here we stand ready to start the next chapter. This is evidence of the great things we are able to achieve despite our circumstances and in spite of what everyone else expected of us. I stand before you today, and I feel as though a lot of you are unaware of the amazing things that you have accomplished and the potential that you have to create even greater successes in the future. Be proud of yourself and have confidence in your abilities. Stay determined and continue to set goals and accomplish them along the way. Listen to all the beneficial advice that you receive. Most of all, don't ever underestimate yourself or your potential. Find where you belong. Find your place in the world and take up space. Surround yourself with people who push you to be the best version of yourself. Put as much good into the world as possible because it will always come back to you. Today doesn't mean goodbye, but hello to new beginnings and opportunities. Thank you, good luck, and congratulations, Little Rock Southwest High School Class of 2023.
At this time, we're all parents, grandparents, guardians of our graduates. Please stand. Let's give them a round of applause. We can do a little better than that. Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you. You may be seated. To Dr. Jamal Wright, I thank you for humbling and honoring me with the auspicious opportunity to say a few words to the class of 2023. To the Board of Trustees, I extend flapping accolades and exceeding gratitude for allowing me the chance to stand here and have the unmitigated nerve to say I speak on behalf of Little Rock Southwest Magnet High School. To Dr. Lauren for being a gatekeeper for incremental excellence in an arena in an economy of education, where education has in fact found itself as a lost doldrum of despair. Trapped in attention between time and eternity. The time is 2004 AD. The scene was Athens, Greece. The entire global village tuned in to the Centennial Olympic Games. They watched cheering as once more and again the light was flickering. All the cameras were rolling from across the world. Representatives from over 72 nations were in attendance at this great Coliseum. At the end of the hour, when all of the well-wishers got back to their vans and returned to their respective places of lodging, this one individual, blood dripping from his leg, started and continued to move toward that flickering light. It was 3 hours after the end of the event. And one news reporter said, "Why is he continuing? Why is he still trying to finish this race?" That runner looked at that news reporter and said, "I did not come 7,000 miles to start a race. I came 7,000 miles to finish your race." Today, these 377 Griffins that I'm looking at,
did not come to Little Rock Southwest Magnet High School to start a diploma, today you will receive your diploma. Thank you. At this time, I would like to introduce Dr. Jamal Wright of Little Rock School District.
Good afternoon, and greetings to the Little Rock Southwest Magnet High School graduating class of 2023. To the parents and guardians, family members and friends, members of the LRSD board, administrators, teachers, and staff. This is an exciting day for our graduates, and is also an exciting day for me. Together, graduates, we mark a completion. For you as a student, and for me, my first year as LRSD superintendent. And I think it's safe to say we are both glad that we made it. This is indeed a significant milestone, and you should definitely be applauded for your accomplishments to this point. But the game is not over. You are just kicking into gear for the next level. By virtue of your graduation, you have proven that you are ready to move forward. That may mean college, career, or military service, but it's not merely about completing a degree, finding a job, or pursuing a successful career, but about making a meaningful difference in the world around you. I encourage each of you to take a moment to reflect on this profound question. What on earth are you here for? We have no doubt that each of you are prepared to do great things, but you are not merely here to exist. You are here to make a difference, to leave an indelible mark on your community and our world. Take time to discover your passions, follow your dreams, and embrace opportunities that align with your values. Whether it's through acts of kindness, innovative ideas, or advocacy for important causes, never underestimate the power you have to create positive change. Embrace challenges with determination. Learn from failures and let resilience guide you. Your impact may start small, but with perseverance, dedication, and a strong sense of purpose, it will grow beyond your imagination. In closing, I want to leave you with an adapted quote from Marianne Williamson. Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, talented, and fabulous? Actually, who are you not to be? Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We are all meant to shine, and as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence also liberates others. Graduates, you are meant for more. Your purpose is not just about personal and professional success, but living to impact, to inspire, to uplift, and to shine, and to liberate those around you. Congratulations again, and we can't wait to see you in action. Go forth and do great things.
To Dr. Wright and the Little Rock School District board members, as executive principal of Little Rock Southwest Magnet High School, I certify that all students receiving diplomas this afternoon have met the requirements for graduation established by the State Board of Education and have obtained over $4.5 million in scholarship.
On behalf of the Arkansas Department of Education and the Little Rock School District, we are pleased to accept your certification that these students have met the requirements for graduation.
Good afternoon, and congratulations, graduates. Will the first row please stand and come to the stage? To be an honor graduate, a student must have earned a 3.5 grade point average or higher, and the scholar must have completed a combination of 6 pre-AP or AP courses over a 4-year period. Honor graduates listed in this program have met the requirements as of December 2022, the end of the first semester. There may be other graduates receiving these distinctions who met the requirements as of May 2023, the end of the second semester. Because of printing deadlines for the program, undergraduate recipients as of May 2023 are not listed and or designated in the program. Valedictorian Lauren Hazel Marie Howard. Salutatorian Zoe Cooney. Amir Abby E. Kobe. Janiyah Carter. Samantha Favela. America Gonzalez Michimani. Angelina Harshaw. Kiara Ireland. Jamia Jefferson. Ashton Jones. Sarah Knox. Carolina Laura Perez. Deborah Leon. Tracy Madrigalis. Elmer Oskell. Alexis Robertson. Soraya Robinson. Kevin Grandos Tercios. Ginger West. And Sasha Whitfield.
Daisha Ackles. Raphael Ademi. Joshua Aikens, Ryan Allday, Navarre Alexander, Robert Alexander, Christopher Altamirano, Lesbeth Altamirano, Asia Anderson, Quentin Andrews, Stephen Aquino, Jason Avalos, Ariana Aliella, Kanaya Baker, Jennifer Barrera, Michael Barrow, Cortavia Baskin, Lenarisha Beard, Ricky Beavers, Kira Bell, Marquan Bell, Anna Beveridge, Amir Black, Kevin Bogan, Kristen Bosley, Faith Bowman, Anthony Boyce, come on. Micaiah Boyd, Kadara Bradley, Nomni Bragg, Tanya Branson, Jakayla Bridges, Tyler Brister, Jariah and Gerard Britton. They wanted Cassidy Brodus, Bailey Broadway, Kendrick Brock, Alicia Brown, Nylan Bryant, Mariana Buchanan, Ayanna Buford, Derek Bunch, Gabrielle Burks, Marissa Campbell, Nestor Campos, Zoe Carpenter, Anderson Carrillo, Daisy Carrizales, Philip Carroll, Jalen Casales, Juan Xaviera Gomez, Micaiah Chisholm. Chisholm. Broderick Cleveland. Carrington Collins. Madeline Coleman. Draylen Cooper. Jacqueline Cornejo. Chelsea Cottrell. Deja Cohen. Alicia Craig. Alfredo Cruz Rivera. Alexandra Davis. Brighton Dawson. Kennedy Davis. Madeline Delvel Ramos. Ricardo Delgado. Maya Dickerson. Traylon Dickerson. Christopher Doss. Darquan Doolittle. Alyssa Durham. Darrell Edwards. Sophia Escobar. Oseas Espinal. Callie Exxon.
Ryan Foster. Keith Franklin. Vantasia Frazier. Ashley Fragoso Otez. Tanasia French. Jose Frutis. Sonia Fuller. Efren Galicia, Brianna Garcia, Victor Garcia, Vanessa Griffiths, Anaya Garner, Anila Garner, Jerry Garford. Chloe Gatson. Kayla Gatson. Deja Gentry Spencer. Isaiah Gibson. Catherine Gill. Jamaria Gilbert. Raylene Giles. Shirenity Gillum. Jada Grime. Abraham Grandiose. Emily Granados. Dorian Green. Kiosha Green. Kyra Green. Keontae Grimes. Janaya Grimes. Sanaya Hampton. Gabriel Hanley. Marquez Hardaway. Larry Harris. Michaela Harris.
Did I got you, Michaela Harris?
Michaela Harris. Katriana Harrison. Kiana Harvey. Navia Hayes. Livia Hayes, excuse me. Jamarion Henderson. Alexis Carroll. Kaylee Henderson. Aiden Hernandez. Rhoda Hernandez. Sola Hernandez. Sharon Hudson. Christian Hudson. Jemiah Hudson. Serena Hudson. LaDonna Hunter. Ja'Kennedy Irby. Jamal Ivory. Harold Jackson. Kiana Jackson. Tyron Jackson. Zaire Jackson. Emmanuel Johnson. Davion Jones. Kathleen Jones. Samaria Jones. Wilmer Ronez Garcia. Mikhail Keener. Ja'Curious Kelly. Amaya Kidd. Kyra King. Robert King. Cameron Knight. Kajazer Kai. Demarjay Lauderdale. Aspen Lee. Cameron Lee. Eddie Leonard. Elizabeth Linares. Oscar Linares. Juan Lopez Estrada. Dennis Lopez Lucas. Nestor Lopez. Gerardo Lopez Reyes. Martin Lopez Reyes. Danny Lopez. Marie Lopez. Michaela Love Davis. Ja'Curia Lucas. Steffi Lugo. Gabriel Luster. Zariah Lyde.
Carlos Maciel. Kristen Mackey. Tremel Mahan. Elijah Martin. Quadreas Martin. Eric Limon. Esperanza Martinez. Jimmy Martinez. Diana Martinez Gallardo. Carlos Matias Mendez. Kitsia Herrera. Ernez Maxwell. Leonard McCullough. Sandra Medina. Fernanda Mejia. Litzy Mejia. Zion Miller. Adrienne Mitchell. Chalk Mitchell. Sanaya Mitchell. Jarelli Montalvo. Brittany Montez. Sanaya Montgomery. Eduardo Montel. Leanna Moore. Alexandra Morales. Sandra Paola Morales. Emmanuel Moreno. Joshua Moreno Garcia. Tristan Mosby. Maria Nativi Reyes. Nakiria Neal. Zakaria Neal. Jordan Norwood. Enar Ortega. Daylon Owens. Adair Pacheco. Umberto Paredes.
LaVon Pate. Carlos Paz Ramirez. Jesus Manuel Perez. Elijah Pettis. Chauncey Phillips. Jasmine Pierce. Keyshawn Pierce. Rayshawn Pitts. Sierra Polite. Shaterica Price. Diego Ramirez Salas. Erandi Ramirez. Micaiah Reed. Damian Relliford. Sherelle Rice. Braylon Robinson. D'Angelo Robinson. Taisha Robinson. Cornelius Roby. Diana Roby.
Maximiliano Rodriguez. Kevin Rojas Ortiz. Melanie Romero. Anthony Romero. Cheyenne Russell. Angel Salas. Angela Salinas. Kevin Sanchez Murillo. Cameron Alicia Sanders. Ron Sanders. Christopher Santos. Yesenia Santos. Ali Sarahim. Dallas Simone Scott. Dorian Carmelo Scott. Brayla Shaw. Darrell Shaw. Takara Shaw. Kaylin Shelton. Tamaya Shelton. Sherrod Shepherd. Anicia Sadiq. Shandarius Simpson. Braylon Sims. Kaylin Smith.
It's Demaya.
Demaya Smith. Kamaya Smith. Kyla Smith. Marie Smith. Praise Smith. Ransom Smith. San Lee Smith. Serenity Smith. Seth Smith Stuckey. Javion Sowell. Kenyon Starr. Amari Stewart. Braylon Stovall. Lyric Swift.
Marcus Tate. Akaya Taylor Brown. Noe Tahanadan. Yendris Terrasario. Javier Thompson. Orion Thompson. Jalissa Torrell. Keelan Townsend. Alavandra Turner. Travion Tyler. Isaiah Valdez. Jocelyn Velasquez Martinez. Nolan Venable. David Vinci. Harrison Ventura. Walker. Dreyana Walker. LaWayne Walker. Dylan Wallace. Jade Wallace. Jakevious Watkins. Janaya Watkins. Madison Webster. Jamal Wicker. Fantasia Wilbarger. Jane Wilbur. DeAndre Williams. Heaven Williams. Jessica Williams. Lisian Williams. Tatiana Williams. Zeta Williams. Braylon Wilson. Zanaya Wright. Jaden Young. Raina Young. Yasmir Young. Kaylin Washington. Joshua Scott.
Class of 2023, please rise. You may now move your tassels to the left, signifying that you are graduates. Please remain standing and turn to the first page of your program for the alma mater.
The